Fam, that is pretty awesome. All the trophies are still behind. Look at this. There is a lot of trophies, man. Everything is still here. What?
I can't hear from me.
Yo, that door has just opened. Yo, look, look. Look, look, look. Look, look, look. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Sistidis, welcome back to a brand new video. I'm here with my boy Rodrigo again, and we're going to explore an abandoned house where everything is still behind. When you put your first feet or foot inside that house, guys, it's a time travel back in the days. It's very insane. The only way in is through the door from the basement. So guys, what you need to do is smash that like. If you see something in this video or heard a whisper or something or anything else, please let me know in the comments below. Also let me know which time you heard or see anything, and I really appreciate it, guys. Also, if you can, take a screenshot of the weird things that you see and send it to my Twitter, all my social links in the description below, so it's very easy to find it out, guys. I'm here now by the bushes. What? Okay, so guys, that is the first way in. You can see the whole house here. And now I go through this. Because that's the only way in, man. When we're here to find a parking for my car, a woman, an old woman, was watching through a window to us. But I hope she's not going to call the cops right now, because I'm doing it. I'm now going to do this very quick, fam. Anyways, I made it to the house, and like you see, this is the only way in the creepy basement of hell. So, fam, you ready for this? Let's go. Yo, an abandoned shoe from a woman. Ugh, nasty. Ooh, that's pretty awesome, you guys. What the hell? Yo, a lot of old shoes here. What the hell? Now, what the heck is this?
Bird.
Yo, you know what?
Bird.
We can do a Candyman challenge and that mirror, fam.
My Candyman challenge and movie.
Well, what the heck is this? Nice. Whoa, fam. Old books. Pretty lit. I love it. Yo. What? Whoa. Yo, that's a creepy fish thing. What are you? Yo, fam, look at this, a pretty old photo of the woman who lives here, I guess. Yo, real place, guys. Look at this, pretty awesome. Very old. Old medicines. It's still inside. Yo. What the heck is this? Nice. Yo, there's definitely a lot of food storage here. You wanna know if you can, if you are a
man. No, see the trap it.
No way. That was a big balance, dude. Oh. Oh. Damn it. Food storage of hell. Look at this. What the hell?
Yeah, the car doesn't join ball.
Yo fam, we now going to the main floor because now this is the basement. All those red stuff that's inside here. You ready for it, fam? Let's do this. The creepy house of the demons. Where everything is still behind. Include all the clothes. Yo! That's pretty awesome, man. Oh. That's you? Yo, man. Yo, that's the living room, fam. Whoa. That haunted place. Haunted place. The haunted that we did on at 3 a.m, fam. Extremely haunted.
Yo. Nice. Oh, not the picture of the woman who was dying here. Yo, fam.
Oh my god.
Yo, pretty lit here.
Yo, I'm very sorry for the pornographics here. Telling some old sex movies. But I'm not going to show it to you right now. Because... yo. What the hell? Yeah, I know. Yo, you freaky. Oh, man.
Yo, nice. Oh, another picture.
Huh?
What the hell?
Yo.
Yo, old money, guys. Nice.
Yo. It's all here, man. I really don't understand how people can all this stuff from where he lives all left behind, fam. I really don't understand that. Normally the family needs to, if someone's died, the family must be take care of the stuff at the inside this house, but here it just abandoned. Pretty creepy.
Yo. Where is this?
That's the kitchen?
Yeah. Great.
Yeah, and this is almost collapsed, like crazy. Pornographics, Jesus Christ. What the heck is that red button here? Yo.
Yo, the sleep room of hell, man. What the hell?
Yo, old glasses. And old toots. Oh, man. Fam, that is pretty awesome. All the trophies are still behind. Look at this. There is a lot of trophies, man. Everything is still here.
What the hell? Oh, not this old woman.
Ooh.
Watch out. What the hell?
Yeah. Alright, time to explore the second floor right now, fam. We need to do it very quick right now. Ooh, that's creepy hell of me.
Red room, creepy room. Yo, there's an old soldier. Yo, from World War One. What the heck? Nice. Nice, guys. I love this. Oh, man. This bathroom creeps the hell out of me.
Yeah. What the heck is this?
Yo, that's weird.
She probably dies here or something. And there's actually the attic, but I don't know how do we get there.
Ew. This house gives me the chills, man. Three sleeping rooms. One downstairs. And two on the upper floors. That we are now. Ew.
I'm gonna go back to the main floor because I apparently explored everything right now. That's actually a little bit not so safe because all the windows are open and people can catch us and they can call the cops. And I don't want the cops today. But yo, fam, 50 smash that like. Like I said in the intro, guys, if you see something, please let me know in the comments below. I really appreciate it, guys. Because if you want to see, like I said, I mean, if you want to see more houses like this, but everything's still behind, yo. But everything's still behind, guys, just let me know in the comments below or Twitter. So yeah, that will be very lit, guys. It was very nice to explore this building. We discovered a lot of things. Oh man, every time. That was weird bounces, I guess there's someone here, man. But yo, what the heck was I saying? Anyway, I'm like. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash it like, subscribe to my channel. What?
I can't hear from me.
Yo, that door has just opened. Yo, look, look. Look, look, look. Look, look, look. Yo, fam, that you saw the door, man. That door has just opened by itself and closed by itself. What the heck? What the heck? There's a Difty Hotel or something here, man. Yo, what the hell? This is crazy. I catch the camera for sure, man. I'm pretty sure. But yo, fam, smash that like, subscribe to my channel if you knew I enjoyed this content right now. And if you want to be part of the notification squad, put notifications on and you will be freaky awesome. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video and I will see you back in another one. Peace.